Hello everybody, I'm Kevin the Time Geek 86, and welcome to episode 4 of my Daily Dadish Everyday series. If you haven't seen the series before, well, Daily Dadish is a platformer where you play a different level every day, sort of like Wordle. That's pretty much the short of it. Given this is the fourth episode, you can tell that this is my fourth day on this endeavor. And I'm doing this as a year-long side project for the year 2024. Whether or not I actually achieve this is a matter of whether or not I have the patience to go with it. But we'll see what happens. Now, without further ado, let's see what's in store for us on a fourth level. The Secret Cavern. Interesting. Okay. Well, it's not so secret anymore. I don't know what else to say to that. Let's just get started. Oh, okay, interesting. Whoa, ice cream! Point you. Oh, it's chasing me! Holy shit, okay. Oh boy. Whoa! Okay, I did not expect that. Guess I gotta move faster. No pressure. Right. My ice cream has the hots for a radish is anyone's guess, but I guess, you know, some people just like fathers. Yeah. Okay, hurry. Made it! Oh. There we go, took care of them. Whew. Hey, Dad. Got any good jokes? Oh, sorry. I can't think of any. Me neither. Well, that's a surprise. Anyway, new record for that. Didn't get a star, but hey, you know, that's fine. A little faster. That was pretty fast, actually. I'll be honest with you. So, second try. So, yeah. That about does it for the fourth installment of Daily Dadish Every Day. Let's check the leaderboard, see where I stack up here. Oh wow, I'm number 6 this time. So, not bad. Not bad at all. I'm rather proud of that. Anyway, till my next video, whether it's a Let's Play, a playing video games for the first time video, or any other crazy thing like this that I decided to put on my channel, keep on gaming, be awesome with her, take care of yourselves, be safe, and I'll see you around the fourth dimension. See you later, folks!